ফাগুন হাওয়ায় হাওয়ায় করেছি যে দান, তোমার হাওয়ায় হাওয়ায় করেছি যে দান। হ্যাপি স্প্রিং টু অল অফ ইউ। হাউ আর ইউ অল? I hope you are really fine by the grace of the Almighty in this really beautiful day. This day is full of happiness and full of joy in Bengali's culture, right? And this day is one of the most beautiful days we celebrate as Bengalis. So again, a very happy spring to all of you. Spring is a season full of happiness, full of joy and full of love, right? And this season is called the Queen of Seasons. We have six seasons in our country. They are the summer, rainy, autumn, late autumn, winter and spring. But spring is the most different season among all of them. Yeah, during winter, the leaves of the trees that fell down and the flowers didn't bloom that much well except marigolds, because marigolds are the flowers of winter. But during spring, all the leaves got green again, all the flowers bloomed again, and the environment has become really loving. The cuckoo specially sings in the spring. That's called the bird of spring and the invitator of spring. That bird invites us to enjoy the love, to enjoy the beauty of spring. Not only in case of beauty, but also in case of feeling, spring is really, really nice. Because when you go to the nature, you see birds singing everywhere, flowers blooming everywhere. They spread their fragrance everywhere. This makes a mind-blowing feeling in the mind of people. So spring is also called springtime, and people love to enjoy the season. As you can see, I'm wearing orange because of spring today. I'm really happy, but due to this corona pandemic, I cannot go outside. But still, I feel that spring is in my heart. I feel that I always celebrate spring, and spring brings a different kind of joy in my mind. Spring is one of my most favorite seasons, and I love to enjoy this season with very, very nice offerings. Yeah, though the cuckoo's color is black, still its voice is really, really nice. When we go to school during spring, then the cuckoo sings and we hear it mildly. The cuckoo sings so mildly and its voice is really melodious. So, spring is a matter of happiness, right? Never it is a matter of sad. Because during this season, still those who are destitute people, those who are poor people, they suffer from poverty. They think that it's a matter of sorrow. But still those who are real human beings, those who feel the season, those who know what spring is, they take spring as a matter of happiness. Even though they are poor, or even though they do not have any money to afford anything. So, spring brings lots and lots of happiness in our minds, as I said, as I sang a song of Rabindranath Tagore in the very beginning of this video, Phagun Hawaii. That's a very, very favorite song of mine, and I love to enjoy this word called Phalgun, Pohela Phalgun in Bengali. That's a really, really nice feeling for me, and I hope this video was liked by you. Everyone, thank you so much for watching this video. I'm so glad that I experienced this spring in a very nice way. I spent the day in a really nice way, and I hope my other days of spring also get spent in a very nice way. Thank you so much for watching this video. Till then, keep your eyes on my video, and tata for today. Happy spring to you all again.
আপনার সন্তান আপনার কাছে
একটি স্বপ্ন,
একটি প্রজন্ম,
একটি বাংলাদেশ।
হ্যাঁ, দেশ গড়ার প্রত্যয়ে প্রতিষ্ঠিত হয়েছে বস বাংলাদেশ অনলাইন স্কুল।
উই শেপ ফিউচার।
ফর অ্যাডমিশন প্লিজ কল অর এসএমএস টু
0162000420.